the offense as he sets it up off the left side. Cook back to Hongingford. Now left side over to Hamilton. Hamilton with it to the free throw line down low. Nice look, but turned over as Lever came up with the steal. Ahead to Fleming, and he jammed it over the top of the Eagles.
And I'm going to tell you right now, that is about as impressive a dunk as you are going to see in Division II.
Maybe a SportsCenter top 10 play right here tonight in this GLIAC quarterfinal.